Well, it's November and it's raining. That's no excuse not to go fishing. Fishing? What the fuck am I on about? No excuse not to go riding. So I noticed that this bike likes to leak gasoline. So it's leaking out of the carb. I'm guessing the float is stuck and it's also leaking out of the fuel petcock or petcock or whatever you call it. So that's a lot of fun. I'm gonna have to figure that out. There must be a seal or something within there that's gone. The nice thing about going out when it's raining is that there generally aren't any people out. I noticed that the throttle seems a little sticky on it too. Like just when you open it wide open, it wants to hold for a second, so I'm gonna clean that cable out, I guess. Can't believe the season's coming to an end again. I really, really wanted to get the bike out to some serious trails, but just didn't have any luck. I bought a hitch for my van and a motorcycle carrier, but it was just too flaky. Between some really bad manufacturing and the vehicle's rating for the tongue and the weight of the vehicle, nothing worked out. So I'm really, really limited in where I can ride at the moment. Oh, God, it's nice to be out in the bike. Because it's fun. Didn't get out to ride as much, nearly as much as I had hoped this summer. But so it goes. Some is better than none. What's down here? Looks like a whole lot of nothing. I think the first bike to come through here. Get out of here, you. Don't drop it. Don't drop it. It's funny. Even just coasting with no acceleration at all, this thing just keeps going. For my old bike, you just stall. Well, it had to happen. I got a little bit of trails in.